여러분, 안녕하세요. 자, 2과 Conversation 2. 요즘 짧은 치마가 유행이에요. 요즘 these days 짧은 치마 short skirt 유행이에요. In fashion. 뭐 그런 말이죠. 그래서 수빈이와 민지는 옷을 사러 to buy clothes 백화점에 갔습니다. Do you remember this structure? 저는 공부하러 도서관에 가요. 뭐 저녁 먹으러 우리 집에 오세요. So with the verb 가다 or 오다, you can use 으러 to indicate the purpose of going or coming. 그렇죠? So 수빈이와 민지는 옷을 사러 to buy clothes. 백화점에 갔습니다. They went to the department store. So in conversation one, they had this telephone conversation. In conversation two, they are in the department store. 점원 means 뭐 clerk, 뭐 that kind of meaning, 뭐 salesperson. 어서 오세요. Yeah, please welcome. 어떤 옷을 찾으세요? 찾다, to look for. 어떤 옷? What kind of clothes do you look for? Are you looking for? So what kind of clothes are you looking for? 수빈 says, 구경 좀 할게요. 구경, 구경하다, to look around. 구경 좀 할게요. We'll just look around. 그렇죠? 예. 점원 says, 네, yes, 천천히, slowly, 골라보세요. What's the dictionary form of 골라? 고르다, 고르다, 그럼 to choose or to pick. 골라보세요. Try choosing slowly. 뭐, that meaning. So, yeah, please, yeah, look around. 예. Slowly. 수빈 says, 저기, hey, 요즘, these days, 어떤 치마가, what kind of 치마, 뭐, skirt, 유행이에요. So, what kind of skirts are in fashion these days? 요즘, 짧은 치마가 유행인데, these days, 짧은, oh, this is typo, real 비읍이죠? 예, 짧은, like this, this is the right spelling. 짧은 치마가 유행인데, these days short skirts are in fashion. 이거 어떠세요? 이거, this one, 어떠세요? 어때요? 그렇죠? 예, 어요, 아요 form is 어때요? So how about this? How is this one? So 점원 is showing a skirt and asking 수빈's opinion. 이거 어떠세요? How do you like this one? 초록색 말고 초록색 green. 남색은 없어요. 남색, 뭐 navy blue, 뭐 dark blue. 남색은 없어요. Don't you have, you know, navy blue? 요즘은 these days 어두운 색보다, so rather than 어둡다 하면 dark, 어두운 색, dark color. Rather than dark colors, 밝은 색이 bright colors 인기가 많아요. They are more popular. 노란색이나, so or 그렇죠? 예. 그래서 노란색, 그래서 yellow or 하늘색, sky blue 어떠세요? How about yellow or this sky blue? 그러면 if that is the case, 둘 다, so both of them 다 all together 입어봐도 돼요? Remember this phrase, 입어봐도 돼요? Can I try these on? 그런 말이죠. 그래서 입어봐도 돼요? 입어보다, 그러면 try wearing. 뭐뭐어도 돼요? So you we use this structure when you ask a permission. 뭐, for example, you want to leave now. 가도 돼요? So is it okay if I leave now? 그렇죠. 뭐 가도 돼요? You didn't bring your homework. So can I turn in my homework tomorrow? 숙제 내일 내도 돼요. 내다 to turn in. 내도 돼요. So, something or 아도 돼요. Can I do something? So, asking permission form. 입어봐도 돼요. Can I try these on? 네, 그럼요. Yes, of course. 그럼요. Of course. Remember this phrase too. 민지 씨, 수빈 is asking 민지. 민지 씨, 저한테 to me, for me, 어떤 색이? So, which color? 어울려요? 어울리다, what does that mean? 어울리다? To go well with, to match well, 어울리다, 그래요. 그래서, which color suits me better? 수빈 씨한테는, so to you, 수빈, 하늘색이 더잘 어울리는 것 같아요. 같아요. 뭐뭐 것 같아요. It's not very definite. I guess. So speaker's guess or speaker's opinion. Well, not definite, but in my opinion, well, that kind of feeling. 더 잘 어울리는 것 같아요. So it seems like, well, that kind of meaning. So it seems like, it looks like for you, Subin, 하늘색, sky blue fits you better. It's just my opinion. 그런 that kind of intention is used by is expressed by using this 것 같아요 ending. 그렇죠? 그래요? Is that right? 점원에게 to the clerk. 그럼 if so, 뭐 if that's the case, 하늘색으로 주세요. Please give me the sky blue one. 으로 actually means toward 그런 말이에요. 저는 도서관으로 가요. So I'm going toward to the direction of the library. 저는 도서관에 가요. I'm going to the library. 저는 도서관으로 가요. I'm going that way to the library. So very similar to 에 그래요. 에. But when you choose one from certain things, then we use 으로. 으로 you know, expresses a direction. So my mind goes to this direction, or this 하늘색. 하늘색으로 주세요. So please give me this 하늘색 one. 이렇게 하는 거죠. Yeah. So this is kind of special function of 으로. So we'll have chance to talk more about 으로 later in class. 자, 그러면 여러분 감사합니다.